Many people come to Brevard because they know it's well renowned for its music, particularly the Brevard Music Center. In fact, I was aware of that when I moved here, but when a neighbor mentioned that we had our own symphony in town, I thought, you can't be telling me the truth. I soon found out that not only do we have a symphony, it's a professional symphony with a world-class conductor, world-class soloist, performing in one of the loveliest halls I've ever enjoyed. It's the same kind of experience you could have in any great city concert hall in the country, except instead of a great, big, vast concert hall, it's a small, lovely, intimate hall.
What makes the Brevard Philharmonic so special is Dr. Portnoy and the experience he brings to us.
Dr. Portnoy is, I like to think of him as a conductor's conductor. Not only has he conducted with many different orchestras all over the world, but he, for 28 years, was the founder and is the leader of the Conductors Institute, a place for conductors to go and learn how to conduct.
We have a collection of musicians who will tell us, I play better here. I've played other places, I've played bigger places, I've played in places where I've made more money. But Dr. Portnoy brings out the musician in me.
We really are fortunate with Dr. Portnoy's connections that we are able to hear in this venue some of the greatest artists in the world.
You know, we're lucky here to have not just a fabulous orchestra, but a fabulous home for them to play in. The Porter Center is as lovely as any concert hall I've ever been in.
The Porter Center is the best place to play in this area. It is the right size, it is warm, it is attractive, and the acoustics, both on the stage and in the audience, are superb.
When you walk into the Porter Center, you feel like you're coming somewhere special, that you're going to see really something special. And you do, because our orchestra delivers what it promises.
If you've never seen a symphony performance in the Porter Center, you're in for a treat.
David Kim, who is the concertmaster for the Philadelphia Orchestra, came last year and he played magnificently. And when he came into the reception, he said, this is the best kept secret in the world. Brevard Philharmonic is the best kept secret in the world.